Hello?
Hello?
What's up?
Can I see you tonight?
Sure.
She's about 5'9", about 30. She likes to smile and she's flirty, flirty. She's on my mind when I'm feeling lonely. Too bad she's rolling with my homie. When we're alone, she likes to fool around and tease me. Telling me how she can please me. You got me burning just like fire. Could this thing get any higher? This situation, she saw me and I saw her. But that's my homie's girl, and I know that it's wrong. We looked, we touched, we kissed. No, oh, what is this? I know that that's my dog, my homie. We be through, but I looked at her and I knew it was wrong. She looked at me, I knew it was wrong. But then the rhythm started to flow, and now we're creeping on the low. When she's not with me, she's here with me. Oh, yeah. I know it's wrong, cause he's my homie. Give me the night and slip me the key. She's my homie's girl.
Way, she likes it.
It's getting late, it's about 12:30. She calls me up, says she's feeling lonely. That I should swing by and I should burn. But when I get there, it's another story. She greets me at the door looking all sexy. Touching me like she wanna do me. I gave it to her and the loving was strong. But I knew it was wrong. She was my homie's girl. The situation, she saw me and I saw her. But that's my homie's girl, and I know that it's wrong. We look, we touched, we kissed. I looked at her and I knew it was wrong. She looked at me, we both knew it was wrong. Yeah.